traction is better in fall?
Yes and no. I don't know. Oh, gosh. The bras are the same. The bras we wear in August, the bras we wear in December, and because of that, they better be a darn good bra. So are you ready for a one day only? Mm-hmm. Jockey. Family owned, and they do bras for women only. Obviously, I know, but it's a company that does for women, by women. They make sure it's comfortable. They make sure it's innovative. And this is one of their famous bras with a twist. So the Forever Fit, this is what it looks like from the front. This is what it looks like from the back. I just want to twist her a little bit more. So if you're used to this front view, meaning one cup, not two separate, just comfort, no support, what you're gonna see in just a little minute is that inside this bra, there's actually two separate cups instead of the uniboob, as we like to call it around here. You're gonna get this bra just today for under $25, and it's going to be comfortable. You are gonna love Forever Fit because America does, but you will be supportive, and even your breast and the sides of you will be flattered. Here to go over the four colors and how to choose a side within the world of Jockey is Jennifer McDougal. Jennifer's part of the team that brings us Jockey here at QVC.
Hi, good to see you,
Jen. All right, come on over here. Let me guide everybody through the colors because we only have till the end of the evening to take advantage of this lower price. Should be 32, you get it for 25. So I'm holding the black. Then right here is what we call our light, and that's your nude option. Here's your white. And then this is beautiful. It's called watercolor blue. Now we're gonna put the size chart up on the screen, and there's gonna be circles, and then there's not gonna be circles. And Jen, you're gonna explain all of that.
Of course, so super easy. All you need to do is you're gonna take a look at the bra size that you're wearing right now. And if you are a 38D, you're gonna go down and you're gonna see that you're gonna be large. Very easy. Now if you look and you're in between sizes.
Can you put it back up real quick,
Ryan?
I'm sorry.
If you look in your in-between sizes, which actually I am, I normally wear a 42 triple D. That's what I'm wearing today. And when you go over to the size, I'm on that little circle. So it's like, do I do the double X? Do I do the triple X? Well, you look at the cup size that you are wearing now. If they are runneth over, you're going to go up a size. If they're, you know, gaping a little bit, you're going to go down a size.
Okay, so if a circle is where your size is, that's the rule of thumb. Go down or up. You go down if you have room in your bra right now. You go up if you're, you know, really filling out those cups. And of course, free exchanges are always available here at the Q in the world of fashion and beauty. So let's talk details. Let's start with what Forever Fit means for everybody because it's one of your number one selling categories.
Yes, so I love the Forever Fit line because it's really designed to flex and fit and form with your body. And if you have any natural fluctuations in weight, it's gonna fit you and just feel super, super comfortable. I'm just stretching the infinity band, which is the bottom here now, and you can see it's stretching and going right back into place. This is actually the base of what's gonna support you and give you all of that lift to keep you giving that like youthful silhouette.
Well, that's what people are probably excited to hear. You just said the word lift. Normally when a bra looks like this from the front, it's just comfort. So tell everybody what's hiding on the inside of the bra that makes this so very different. It's comfort and support.
Of course. So as we see, first I'll show you the outside here. It's smoothing. So you'd think that the inside would be the same. This, when you put any clothes on top, is just going to give you like a beautiful finished look. But the secret on the inside for no uniboob, if we look at these details, is that we have no underwire going on, but you see these channels, and that's just going there to give you that support, and it's lifting. Also in the middle.
So there's not a wire in this seam right here. That's
called
a channel, but it's wire free. So it lifts, it supports, therefore it thins you out. It puts breasts back where they were when you were 30, not when you were 70, and yet you get comfort because of that at the same time.
And you're also going to get this separation right here. So you're not going to get that uniboob, which it could look like possibly you'd get that by the look of this bra here. But no, not at all. When you see the inside, it's going to separate you. Also on the side, when we look at this side detail, you can see through here and like through here that we have this sling area that's going to smooth out and just take the breast tissue and just push it forward where it needs to be to give you that youthful lift. And
so
it's also going to smooth
right here.
So if this
young gal's breast wasn't plastic, if it was over here, this bra pushes everything forward. This bra lifts everything up. But this bra is smooth and beautiful over today's special value at any shirt that you wear and is so comfortable at the same time, which is why this bra is normally $32. Just to the end of the night, are you getting it for under $25? With the buy more, save more option, by the way. So when I review colors, if there's two that call your name or all four call your name, take $3 off any additional bras after that first purchase has been made. Now, you like a lot of them, but there are some standouts. So here's your black option. I don't know what it is, but I put a black bra on and I do feel a little sexy. Whether,
you know,
it's a comfort bra or not, it does make me feel a little bit more va-va-va-boom. A lot of you like this color, the light. It's your nude. It will work with us. It will be our problem solution bra. Here is your white option. And then this is gorgeous if you do like color, because that's what I also have in my intimate drawer a lot of. Go figure. You guys know I like my color. It's called watercolor blue. Now here's the size chart. So I think I'm just going to speed it through so we have time to see the models. Find your bra size. So your around the body size is up top, 32 through 44. Your cup size is on the left. Now a lot of you are going to land and it's going to say small, medium, large, extra large, double X or 3X. If you land in a circle, if you have room in your bra now, then I want you to size down. If you don't have room in the bra you're wearing now, then size up. And let's take a look at it on the girls. We've got Michelle and Miss Taylor standing by in black and in watercolor blue. Both comfortable, but both supportive and beautifully flattered in a bra.
So you can see that it's full coverage on Taylor. She's wearing the double XL and she looks very separated, very lifted. We have that infinity band on the bottom there that's just keeping everything. You don't have to worry about it riding up or digging in or anything falling down through. The side is giving that smoothness. And also, Amy, notice the back is very slim. A lot of bras, when they're full coverage, the back is very large and bulky. Not the case here. It's also tagless. It is padded for comfort and it also has four rows of hooks. And then Michelle is wearing size medium and she's wearing it in the black, which again, I love black too. I know you said that was your favorite. Lifted, supported, great coverage. It's a beautiful, comfortable bra. The ladies both told me they love it.
Well, and there's all kinds of bras. I mean, if you do a really deep dress, a deep V-neck line, you're gonna need what's called a low plunge, you know, bra. If you're gonna run on the treadmill for 10 minutes or 10 hours, you're gonna need a high impact sports bra. But if you're going to live life, you're going to travel for vacation, you're going to go to work and you don't have a low cut dress on, you're going to come home and you're going to fire up the grill, chicken, hamburgers, hot dogs, steaks, whatever. You're going to water the flowers. You're going to walk the dog. You're going to run to the grocery store tomorrow. You're going to host a party. You're going to just sit at home. But sitting at home means get out of the pajamas and get a bra on and get clothes on. This is the bra that you're going to reach for over and over again. So reach for it when it's under $25, not when it's 32, and even better when you have the advantage of buy more, save more. Here is black. The light is referring to your nude. Here is your white, and here is your watercolor blue. Shall we end with the size chart, and I'll give everybody their options. 1,200 orders now placed. Look at the top and look at the sides, and you'll find bra sizes like 36D, 44 triple D. You're in there somewhere, I'm willing to bet. Land on small through triple X, and decide which one you are when you land on that letter. If you land on a dot, if you have room in your bra now, size down. If you don't have room in your bra now, size up. Jennifer, it's always so nice to see you.
Great
Thank
to
you
see
so
you
very
too,
much
Amy.
For being here. I like your shirt, by the way.
Thank you. I decided to glitter it up tonight.
I don't blame you. There you go. All right, my friends.